Do you want to rename multiple files or folders at once in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place as we have the ways to do that. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. You can rename files on Windows 11 by using the rename function. Right-click on any file or folder you want to rename and select rename. You can also use the F2 key for the same as explained in this guide. But if you need to rename bulk files, it can be time-consuming. In this video, we will show you how to rename multiple files or folders at once in Windows 11. Let's get started. Method 1. Adding text to the beginning of a file or a folder name. Sometimes we need to rename multiple files with the same name in the beginning. Suppose you downloaded all episodes of your favorite series and saved all of them with the names, such as episode 1, episode 2, and so on. Now, you want to add the name of the series. Say the Windows Club at the beginning so that the final names will be as such. You can do this by using two easy methods. Select all the files, right-click on the first file, select rename from the right-click context menu. Type the text you want to add to the beginning with space and hit enter. The same trick will work for folders. Alternatively, you can use this PowerShell script. Now open the directory where the files or folders you want to rename are located. Click on the search bar of File Explorer, type PowerShell and hit enter. This will launch PowerShell targeted to that directory. Now type the command. In this command, replace the text the Windows Club with the text you want. Method 2. Adding text at the end of multiple files or folders. If you want to add the same text at the end of multiple files or folders, follow the steps provided below. Rename files adding text at end. Select all the files or folders you want to rename by adding the same text at the end. Right-click on any of those files or folders and select the rename option. Type the required text at the end and press enter. All the files or folders will be renamed containing the same text in the end. This will not work if your files or folders have different names. In this case, you can use Power Toys. You can use the Power Rename feature as explained in this guide of Microsoft Power Toys to add the same text at the end of the files or folders. Method 3. Rename bulk folders or files at once with sequential numbers. To rename multiple files or folders with sequential numbers, you can follow this guide. For more details, you can follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.